Like sparring Eddie Alacea, he weighs like 180.
Yeah,
you weigh 140.
Well, 40 and a half.
What was that like? Is that the biggest guy you ever sparred physically?
I remember when I was a smaller kid, I was sparring heavyweight Alex. My homie, actually, I want to say
Alex Compion.
Yeah, see if maybe he might watch the video.
I think he's locked up.
Yeah, he is, but still, I mean, he's my homie, my friend. I mean, what's up if he watches this shit? Alex Compion.
The first episode? The first episode of the Robert Garcia reality show, Robert reads his letter.
I know. I'm not forgotten. Still, you know, remember him once in a while here.
So you sparred him?
I sparred with him. He was a heavyweight. I always remember this one story when he was maybe his first time going to juvie or something. I don't know, 15, 16 years old. I don't know. Says that he's in juvie and second day there or some shit. And a couple guys, you know, check him and they're like, "Hey, I hear you're bad. You think you're bad? Cause you're a boxer. You think you're bad?" He says, "Nah, I don't think I'm bad. I know I'm bad." Fucks up like three guys right there.
Wow.
I told you I was bad. After that, nobody gave him shit.
Hey, sometimes you have to do that. Yeah, listen, it's survival.
He was real cool with me. He's my homie. You know?
Hopefully he does okay.
Maybe he does well, and I haven't heard from him.
Hopefully they let him out soon.
Maybe they let him out. You know, I don't know. Hopefully. I don't even know where he's at. I just know he was locked up.
Mikey, Julian S. is asking, Mikey, will you ever fight in San Antonio?
It's not up to me, really. It's the promoter that decides. If he wants to put a show there, they've been doing shows in Texas. I fight in Texas a lot, so maybe they'll do a next show in San Antonio sometime.
Fabian is asking, will you move up to 135 possibly or 140 this year or next year?
I think 135 is more likely this year. It all depends on the options and how I feel at 130. If I feel that I could do the 135 comfortably and still perform as well, then we could do 35. But if I want to stay at 130, you know, maybe unify title, defend once more or something, you know, I'll stay at 130 for maybe another fight or two.
Mikey, would you want, this is from Oscar Macias, would you want to fight at Cowboy Stadium in the future? If it would be, that would be awesome.
Oscar, you gotta have the right guy there, you know.
You and Gamboa?
I mean,
okay, even bigger?
Gamboa is a very, you know, he's a special attraction, but he doesn't have as much following as people think. Real boxing fans know him.
Yeah.
But the general public won't really pay much attention because they don't. He's a great fighter, but he doesn't have that
a household name
exactly.
Yet.
So he was doing real well a couple years ago. Right now, he kind of died off a little. So Cowboy Stadium won't. We won't fill that shit up. We won't even get people in there. No, it was just true.
No, I was laughing about this, Mikey. What do you say about this picture that a fan made of you as an Aztec warrior?
Yeah, we saw you showed
that's pretty
shit.
Sick, huh?
Yeah, that's fucking creative.
It has 300 likes.
That's creative. I do look like that shit. Look at that. That's like an original painting right there.
It is. You should print that.
That's like one of those paintings and shit from Warriors.